16-year-old Zoe Robotham returned home yesterday. An Amber Alert was issued for that teen with special needs last week. Her family said she was missing for nearly a week. Hearst police say she returned home on her own, unharmed yesterday.